Hey, hello folks. This is Di North. This is just a little introduction video to a series that we're going to start putting up on the channel. I've had some requests to do some navigation videos, how to navigate out in the outdoors. This is going down a new path for me on the videos. There's so many things that we do out here at Camp Wilderness Thriving Fundamentals that others already have out there in videos, and that you can find dozens and dozens and dozens of navigation videos out there. But I was specifically requested to do navigation videos, so I'm going to start a small series of navigation videos and issues on navigating in the outdoors and not getting lost, or how to get yourself out of a lost situation. And we'll cover a few different methods of navigation in the outdoors. I'm going to start the series out with a simple navigation method, a method of finding north, and that'll be using the shadow stick method. I'll go into several different methods, so hopefully you'll enjoy this series, and I'm going to cover the use of compass, of course, and a couple other methods of finding north, and we'll just see where it goes, see how many videos I can do on navigation. I'll try to keep them short, so they're just going to be little navigation tips. But I really appreciate you watching. We can't say enough for our viewers and you folks that are subscribing. It's wonderful to have you along. I just want to share knowledge with you folks, and take from it what you can and use it to your best. And just go out there and camp safe. And knowing some navigation skills is definitely going to be a plus. You can go out there with confidence that you're not going to get yourself lost. And that's what we want to know, is that you're all out there camping safely. Go out there and enjoy the outdoors. Go and explore. But do it safely and do it smart. So this is Di North saying welcome along on another different path. We're going to go into navigation. So you'll see these pop up once in a while in this series. It'll be set up as a series. So thanks a lot. And check out our other series. There's Di Stories, and then there's the Lean To series. And then there's our general videos also. So come along. Hit that subscribe button so that you can always find me. So appreciate you coming along with us. This is Di North. Look forward to the videos. You all have a nice day now.